Umbrella stock plummeted with government inquiries into their involvement in the Raccoon City incident. Before long, they were able to redirect responsibility for the incident. Part of the blame was cleverly shifted to the American government. Umbrella had strong ties and deep pockets. Thus, they were able to drag out the legal proceedings. Over time, it appeared that all evidence of Umbrella's involvement had vanished with the missile touchdown. How convenient for them. Though fortune has a way of turning when you least expect it. It was the year 2003. Umbrella had a base of operations in Russia, where they were working on a new BOW. They were preparing to arm the unstable regions of the world with their bioweaponry. Chris and Joe had joined a regional biohazard containment unit and had heard rumors about this nightmarish facility. They recklessly plunged in to shut it down. They have no idea of the awesome and terrible power that awaits them with the new BOW, Talos.
Everybody, prepare for landing. Stay on guard. We can't afford any mistakes.
I really hope this new bioweapon is just a rumor.
We'll just take out whatever they throw at us.
BOW, straight ahead. Stay on guard.
Let's move it.
Nice fireworks. I wonder what it's like inside.
There could be anything in there.
We can infiltrate down below or secure the stairs.
Watch it! Keep your eyes peeled.
Stay back!
You know what to do.
Oh,
No ladies first this time? This is the place.
Yeah.
Huh? What's wrong, Jill?
Oh, it's nothing.
Where'd they come from?
They're all over.
We can jump over. Where'd they all come from?
We're getting surrounded. We have to fall back.
You're right. Run for it. Damn it. Bronson.
Chris, we can't let his death be in vain.
All right. Let's see this through.
Right. Let's go. Watch out!
Okay, I'm ready for you. were so many of them. What's with this place?
We'll have to check it out. Chris, something about this floor.
Yeah, I noticed.
Abandon hope.
The nightmare ends here and now. Up to their old tricks, I see. They've got their sticky fingers in every pot. This thing sure goes down deep.
It's starting to look like the right place. We've only just recently learned about this place. I'm willing to bet it's hiding something important.
Yeah, they wouldn't build all this for nothing.
From the size of the facility, it's obviously not just some warehouse.
Shower?
What do you think of the rumors about a new BOW?
I'm not sure, but I bet we'll find out soon enough. Our choices.
Either way, we have to keep going.
It's moving so fast.
If we fall, we're as good as dead. Those containers are getting moved.
What's in them? We better check them out. Fire! Why are they destroying them?
This must be a disposal facility.
What the?
Why would they destroy their own products?
So anything that doesn't pass the test gets toasted.
Look, the container!
It's still alive!
getting away!
Not if we can help it.
It's a trap!
This many of them, we must be getting close.
It's the final stretch. Let's move it.
The security system's active?
That must mean we're getting close to something important. We can't get through. How many of these things are there?
Looks like they build up quite an inventory.